Guys, welcome to another episode of Minecraft. Today we are back with episode 4. Yeah. This is the house, by the way. My bed. My chest. My furnace. I'm cooking kelp because I want to try to get an achievement where you eat only kelp for 3 days straight. There's my cocoa beans. Got a floor two right here. Crafting table. Just for some decoration. Some storage chest. And then my smelting furnaces. Got the third floor. Nothing in it. I might have some people play Minecraft with me for an episode, and this might be where their beds go. The top here, got this here. So you guys remember all the water over there and how I started building out the flooring on the water. Yeah, so everything's built on the water. So I can just do this. Swim. Just the front of the house. My house, and then that's that. So I got two doors. What I'm going to be doing today is, I don't really know. We're just going to go straight this way. We're just going to follow the sun and then follow the moon. Oh, here's a parrot. Do I have any seeds? Yeah, the parrot is not mine. There's the parent right there. Actually, there we go. I'll delete that other one later. Oh, the good thing is the sun's just coming up. Yeah, where's the parrot? Okay. I thought the parrot comes off of you if you go in the water. I think it's only if you start to swim, though. Here's a sheep. Okay, I don't have any shears, so I'm just gonna kill it. It gave me white wool and light gray wool. That's kind of strange. What? It looked like the sun was coming up. guess not. Where's the sun? Okay, looks at him. Looks like it went down. We need to get over it. There's no trees. There's the moon. So, the moon's rising. It looked like the sun was coming up, so it was just falling there. Oh, Enderman. Oh god, I did a look it in the eyes. Oh no. Ooh guys, we are lucky. I almost missed that jump. Oh. Oh no way. No way. He died. Oh no. Oh, skeleton shooting at us. Pretty common. Okay, let's go over here. No, get down, Kevin. You guys don't know who Kevin is. It's my little cat. Now he's just sitting on my knee. Here. That was Kevin. He's a bit annoying sometimes. Oh crap. No. Well, actually, that's pretty good. Oh, so I can over here do that. Well, this was fun, wasn't it? Me almost getting killed. killed by an Enderman. Oh god, no. Ooh, gold. Wait a minute. There's iron too. I just pick up the parrot like it was an item. The heck? Oh crap, the Enderman's still after me. The heck? Finally. Oh Jesus, Microsoft needs to, well not really, Microsoft is more like Mojang. They need to fix that. I know this requires a iron pickaxe for that, for the gold, but I'm gonna mine it, get it out of my way. There we go. You guys at Mojang / Microsoft need to fix that. Please fix. Please fix. Mojang / Microsoft, please fix this. No fish is safe. Alright guys, I'm lost. I have no idea where I am. Okay, let's just which way did I come from? Okay, which way was I coming from? Where did the Enderman like punch me? Okay. So it looks like I was up there and then the Enderman punched me. And I fell down that way, so it looks like I need to follow the sun. Thank you. So it's been quite a while since I've said anything, hasn't it? Yeah, like almost a whole minute or something. Yeah. Where'd the sun go? Oh god dang it. I lost the sun. Okay, the sun's up there, so that means you just need to keep going this way. I can't run. Wait, this isn't even the jungle anymore. God dang it. I lost my house. Where did my house go? Oh god dang it. God dang it, I can't even climb. Well, I lost my house. Wait, there's water over there. Let's go check that out. Oh, what the heck? I took no fall damage. I think we did it. There's water here. My house is built on water. Ooh, a parrot. Oh no. Some of the water, but where's my house? Is that it? Is that my house? I think that's my house. It is. Yes, I found my house. Woohoo, we did it. Huh, what a Minecraft adventure. Alright guys, this is the end. I mean, I know that most of them are like around like maybe 10 minutes, like 12 minutes long on average. But yeah, this is
20-minute, 21-minute, and 10-second-long video. Yeah. Alright, guys, hopefully you liked the extended Minecraft video. If you guys don't like the extended Minecraft videos, just comment down below whether you like the short ones that are like around 4 minutes on average, or if you like the long ones like this one. Yeah, this is like my, this is my 90th video, the 99, then my special 100, plus I already made it over 1,000 views. I mean, I wanted to do a 1,000 view special, so I guess that'll be the 100th view, 100th video, 100th video, 1,000 view special, you know, that's what I'm getting here for, but we don't know what kind of here for, but you guys will find out. I'm gonna be a brand new series of Nerf Wars that I've already talked about before. And yeah, thanks for the support, and then, you know, I guess I'm gonna like and subscribe, you know. It's a hard enough life out here, you know. Nobody likes me. I don't know, well, they just don't like the content, you know. Other than Minecraft. But Nerf Wars, you know, like, those are kind of good, I guess. So yeah, just gonna just check out Gaming Center, our gaming channel, and then check out Jonicorn, our Skyrim channel, and then soon we're gonna have a new channel. I don't know what the name of it is, but it's gonna be run by our friend Carmen. Our friend Carmen's gonna do that. I think your channel name is like Astrolite or something. She's probably going to change it soon. She doesn't have any content, but I think she's uploading today. Although, whenever you're watching this, who knows what date is that you're watching this. So, by the time that you're watching this, she probably already has about maybe up to like at least 3 or more videos uploaded. At least 3 or more. By the time you're watching this, or probably one video or none. She's supposed to upload on this date that I'm making this video. She's supposed to be uploading. Supposed to be making one or uploading. You know, she's going to do gameplays. It's going to be like our secondary game channel. Actually, our third. First, we had this channel. Then we have Brennan, which is doing Jonicorn, which is the Skyrim channel. It's not really just all Skyrim, but it's only Skyrim for now, and then he's probably just going to do the, like, basic main missions, and then he's probably going to move on to, like, Fallout 3 or Fallout New Vegas,